meters, go left on the roundabout, third exit, MA1C, Carretera to Palma tracks. Exit, then, after 350 meters, take the motorway.